is this hurricane now, and where is it going to strike the hardest?